This is something that should not have happened to her.
Their property backs up to this oil wastewater disposal well. Now, after court filings allege the soil contains contamination, the medical and legal battle over a Jones County woman's health Tuesday at 6:00.